นะคะเรามาอ่านสำเนียงไทยกับสำเนียงภาษาอังกฤษกันให้ฟังนะคะวันนี้ I can find difference between things that are living
I can find differences between things that are living
Things that were once alive and things that have never lived.
Things that were once alive and things that have never lived.
Live. ขอโทษค่ะ. I can use seven rules to see if something is alive or not.
I can use seven rules to see if something is alive or not.
I know about the type of scientific inquiry.
I know about the type of scientific inquiry.
I can classify things.
I can classify things.
I can collect and record observation.
I can collect and record observations.
Okay.